we should not be doing this for ourselves. We are public servants in the service of the Filipino.
Mga kapamilya artists, lalong lumalim ang pagmamahal sa kanilang pangalawang tahanan. Alamin ang kanilang mga natutunan dito. What's up mga kapamilya? I'm Rhea Ataide and welcome to Star Magic Inside News, your best friend when it comes to the latest updates and exclusive insider info when it comes to our favorite kapamilya stars. Nagkaroon ng orientation last July 16 ang halos 150 kapamilya stars mula sa iba't ibang artist managements under Star Magic. Kabilang sa event na ito sina Father Tito Caluwag at Miss Cory Vedanes na siyang nagbigay ng inspiring message sa mga artista na umattend. Pinag-usapan sa orientation na ito ang history ng ABS-CBN, kung paano ito nagmula at ang successful journey ng Star Magic Management throughout the 29 years in the showbiz industry. Ipinakita rin dito ang core values ng ABS-CBN at ang main purpose ng network, and that is in the service of the Filipino people, na hanggang ngayon ay isinasapuso pa rin ng bawat kapamilya star. These artists shared kung ano ang naging takeaway nila mula sa orientation na ito at kung ano pa ang gusto nilang matutunan mula sa kapamilya network.
Kahit anong mangyari ang pamilya, basta magkakasama, malalagpasan lahat ng problema. Yun yung takeaway ko. Kasi ang ABS-CBN, sobrang dami na niyang pinagdaanan simula dati. Marami na siyang ups and downs. Ngayon pa at maraming nagsistand para sa ABS-CBN, maraming nakasuporta. Alam kong kayang-kaya nating lahat to. Lahat tayo naghihintay para makabangon ang ating tahanan. At kami, proud. Ako proud ako na kapamilya ako.
I hope my journey will take me to a place, to a better version of my craft. Looking forward to projects that will hone me in my acting, hosting, and dancing skills. I really want to be able to achieve my dreams. But to do that, I also need the help of my management. And I expect our work together will create something beautiful in the future. Not just for me, but for everyone.
May shinare kasi sa amin si Tita Cory. It was a letter from a fan. Our job is actually, we should not be doing this for ourselves. We are public servants in the service of the Filipino. Kasi itong mga ginagawa natin, sobrang nagpapasaya ng mga OFWs natin. You know, them being homesick and getting to watch what we do, getting to watch the shows, you know. Mm-hmm. Natutuwa sila. So, I learned that we're part of something bigger than ourselves. You know, this is not about us. This is about the public. This is about being a public servant and making the Filipinos happy. Especially the Filipinos abroad who really need us, needs our shows, you know, to keep going. Kumbaga.
In line sa core values ko sa buhay ko, yung core values of the company, of course, kasi isa yun sa mga purpose ko na makapagpasaya, to give entertainment, to serve the Filipino people, kasi lalo na yung mga nasa ibang bansa na namimiss na nila yung Pilipinas, they can watch from there. Tapos, lahat, parang it feels like home, kahit nanonood ka lang ng TV na aalala mo yung mga palabas dati, ganun. So, it was one of my purpose kung bakit nag-artista din ako, parang to give entertainment to the people.
Excited na rin ba kayo sa mga upcoming projects ng bago nating mga kapamilya? Comment your thoughts in the comment section down below. Thank you for watching mga kapamilya. Abangan ang iba pang mga videos about exclusive at may init na balita dito lang sa Star Magic Inside News. See you!